Our lab likes a particular feature of the cancer, which is the lack of oxygen. This happens in the primary tumor because the cancer cells are dividing very rapidly and there's no blood supply to give oxygen and nutrients to these cells. And even though you would think that cancer cells or cells in general without oxygen would die, cancer cells can actually adapt and survive to the oxygen depletion or deprivation. If you think in a patient with a decent sized tumor, there's millions of cells that are released every day in that patient's bloodstream, but only like 1% of these cells are actually going to make it and get into the secondary site. So being able to survive the bloodstream is actually the bottleneck of metastasis. We showed recently in our paper that hypoxic cells in the primary tumor can actually leave the primary tumor, get into the bloodstream where they are reoxygenated, get into the metastatic sites like the lung, establish a secondary tumor or metastasis, and they are actually 5 times more efficient during this process. During my PhD, I've had the chance to meet patient advocates and see actual patient files and see what an actual human metastasis looks like. And it's emotional even thinking what these people have to go through. And if I can give a small, contribution to the field, it will be great.